1970s, and pop music was rapidly evolving. The decade was earmarked by the deaths of many famous musical pioneers like Jimi Hendrix, Janis Joplin, and Jim Morrison, who contributed to the explosion of popular music during the 70s. The decline of psychedelic music and the emergence of hard rock as one of the most prominent subgenres of rock music paved the way for the new rock groups of the early 1970s, including Alice Cooper, Deep Purple, Queen, AC/DC, and Aerosmith. Other subgenres of rock, specifically glam rock, hard rock, progressive, art rock, and heavy metal, also flourished and helped shape the musical landscape throughout the 70s. Tonight, the Fraser Marching Band and Color Guard feature the music of a group from this era that some classify as the greatest rock band ever. What sets this group aside from their other counterparts in the world of classical rock is that they were influenced by and used a little bit of classical music structure in their writing. Although the group was originally classified musically as a glam rock band due to their presentation in theatrics, they ultimately became the epitome of the classic hard rock band. Ladies and gentlemen, the Fraser Marching Band and Drum Corps celebrate the advent of classic rock, featuring music from the rock group Queen, as they proudly present Queen Extravaganza. Fraser drum major Samantha Hunt, Eva Steep, John Cody, and Chad Bischoff, is your band ready to perform? The band opens tonight's show with a selection from Queen's jazz album. The album includes a mix of many different styles of music, none of which are actually jazz. Senior drum major Eva Steep conducts the band as they perform one of the greatest driving songs ever, Queen's Don't Stop Me Now. Halftime show with a medley of two of Queen's most well-known and performed songs. Featuring trumpet soloist Miranda Cole and color guard soloist Haley LaFave, the band presents Bohemian Rhapsody and We Are the Champions. The band concludes their show under the direction of senior drum major John Cody and featuring the percussion section in a song written by Queen's lead vocalist Freddie Mercury, who was inspired to write the song after watching the 18th stage of the 1978 Tour de France. Ladies and gentlemen, as the band shifts into high gear, please enjoy Queen's Bicycle Race.